The radical left and liberal media have lost their minds. I'm Jim Pillen. After 40 years of raising pigs, I know slop when I see it. So when university liberals push an anti-American agenda, I stood up to their socialist nonsense and never backed down. Some call it woke, others call it politically correct. I call it hogwash. I'm Jim Pillen, and as your governor, I'll fight it tooth and nail.